The Hive is a very family-friendly server. They have a really friendly staff team, and the community is a very welcoming and the least toxic Minecraft community I've ever seen. But what if I told you that after all these years they've been a server, there's a dark secret that they've been hiding from us all? You see, each of the buildings in the hub are all accessible on the inside through a front door. All that is, except for one, the house with a blue roof. Of course, there are other buildings with a blue-colored roof, however this one doesn't have any main entrance. What's also very strange is this innocent pink-roofed house. At first glance, it appears to be an average house with a front door, but once you enter through the door, you'll notice that it isn't a house at all, but rather a hallway that leads into the blue-roofed house. This makes me believe that there's something inside the house that the Hive doesn't want us to see. Once inside, at first glance, it may just look like a normal house, but there's something different. You see, this house is the only building other than the bakery that contains a fireplace and a chimney, which can be seen from here. Why is this so important, you ask? Well, you see, during the Halloween event of 2020, the hub was redone. Not only was the lobby looking spooky, but there were also some areas that were expanded to accommodate the ingredient hunt, one expansion being the second story of the blue-roofed house. To access this area, you had to climb into the fireplace and up a ladder in the chimney. There wasn't anything too special about this area at the time, but this led me to thinking, why was the second story only accessible during Halloween? Why not during Christmas or New Year's? This must mean that they were hiding something up there that could only be seen during Halloween, when it would blend in with the rest of the spooky theme. After some exploring, I found out that you could access this room outside the Halloween event, and here's how. Once you're at the house, which is to the left of the fountain, make your way up onto the roof. From up here, you can actually jump down through the front of the house and land on the windowsill. And now it's time to see what the Hive has been hiding from us.
Well, hi, Buster. I'm so glad you could make it. Now, as you might know, this room is secret, and there's a reason that we didn't want you to come in here. So leave, run as fast as you can, and never look back.
Okay, that was pretty cringe, I'm sorry. But if you do actually want to see what's in the room, I present to you the room that the Hive has been hiding from us. The room with absolutely nothing in it.